All right, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, this is Broly SS God, back with some more Marvel's Midnight Suns. Yes, we're towards the end of the game. This is the final showdown with Marvel's Mightiest Heroes and Katan, the god himself, the ultimate evil being that we must try to destroy and save the world so he doesn't devour our world like I guess Galactus will probably do. I'm not sure how he would do it. But without further ado, let's get into some more Marvel's Midnight Suns. And I must say, on this long epic journey, I've been enjoying this game thoroughly. I appreciate the love they put in this game. It might not be the game like I really want it, far as combat wise, you know what I mean? Like, you can control how you move the limbs of the character wise, but the combat is still good, even though you don't control it like Marvel's Avengers, you know what I mean? But it still looks good. You can still make them do what you want, just not the way hands-on, you know what I'm saying? It's a strategy type of game, whatever, right? But, you know, like I said, even though I beat this game eventually, you know, this is the end. Like I said, I still got the DLCs of, you know, Deadpool. I did, like, I think one part of his story, or two parts probably. And I'm working on, like, I also got Venom. Love the character. I'm a huge Venom fan, so they did he looks perfect, man. Like, he's sick. The voice sound like, it sounds just as good as the voice from the damn movie of Venom. And like that grin, like all the teeth showing this mouth and everything, like, damn. That looks sick as fuck, man. Even I haven't got the, you know, Spider-Man Venom movie like skin for my PS5, and it looks great. That red on that Carnage. Red on Carnage looks so good, man. I'm sorry, I got Venom and Carnage movie skin for my PS5. The front part is red on the Carnage. He looks badass. It's like a blood red on him and everything. Tongue sticking out looking all wild and shit. It looks realistic as fuck. Then it has Venom on the other side. It looks really good. But anyway, I know I'm babbling and everything, but it's just, I'm a huge Marvel fan, and, you know, this game satisfied me. Story-wise and combat-wise, everything in this game. I mean, there are some problems with it, too, as well. I'm not saying it's perfect, but it fed my needs of a good Marvel game. It reminded me a lot of Marvel's Ultimate Alliance, man. Like, you know, all the characters, you know, everybody could do, like, the combination of the powers. It's a great game, you know. It's something to hold me all till Spider-Man 2 comes out. And can't wait for that game either, you know what I'm saying? Also, Wolverine. I hope to God that it's something I go ahead and make an X-Men game. But pull in some DC, too, as well. Get all that shit up in here. Get some DC in this joint. Get some Superman in here. You know what I mean? Get some Batman up in here. Everything in Marvel DC, I'm all about Marvel DC anyway. So, you know, yeah, this, you know, keep it coming, man. Anyway, let's go ahead and get to this game. And, oh, yeah, by the way, guys, I just got the Hulk. Yes. And all the suits that you see right now is already, oh god, I forgot about all this shit. Okay, here we go again. I only got Wolverine and Hunter. So we're gonna have to, watch out for this one particular character that, wait. This is off of what? We only see one of her in here. And it's two of her. And he's protecting one, right? No, both of them are dead already. As far as those spell casting creatures. So I need to kill this chick right here. Hunter and Wolverine is okay. Hunter's good, Wolverine's good. Yeah, this is like from previous when I played it earlier. That's why you don't, you know, see other care of villains that's on the screen, like that little black ink type of creature that like can multiply itself and everything. And also the two witches that'll be up here that can like actually bring out portals and bring in more of these little hellhound dolls, whatever you want to call them. Okay, Midnight Special. Oh, she is alive. She's okay. I didn't even see her, Lord. I'm tripping. She's right here. All right. Now let some stuff go. And for another card I can't use. I'm out of plays. I'm out of plays anyway, so. In turn. They will kneel before Zod. Damn.
Our team is falling apart.
Three hits. Three punk ass hits. Oh, start all over again. Yeah, I think I got this game like a week after it came. No, I got it, probably a week after it came out, probably. So, I've been enjoying it.
Now for something real special.
I told myself, like, you know what, yo, I gotta beat this right here. Out of all the games I got right now, this would be beaten before the year is up, you know? Before the year is up. Wait, where's that one thing? It's slick. Cause like I said, it can like actually bring out more of us. It can like make copies of other people. I don't like that damn thing. I'm surprised it's not out here. It might come out in the second turn probably. That's probably what it is. All right, well, we're gonna focus on this thing right here first. Cause they could bring out more of these damn dogs. I don't want that to happen. Actually, no, use her. That's 490. Clear all that guard right off of her. And bounce her and say. Yeah, him, cause like. They'll do more damage. I try to get as much damage out of people as possible, you know?
Nice move, bub.
Take Wolverine. I'm gonna put all three on him, or her alone. Okay, now we can go over here and get the dog out. And plus she can take a little damage with her, with him. They both can. Much of these dolls out of the way as possible. Because you won't have so much coming at you when you're vulnerable, you know, when you can't attack, you know. So, what's this, him? But yeah, I gotta worry about these guys too. And a plumber using that on them because it's not gonna do much damage. See? Not much damage. I can hold on to that in my turn. It's best to use that against like dolls that take like very little damage. For like their life is like almost over with.
I will hold the line.
Okay, hold up, man. You know how to go for those cards. First thing I go for those cards. Okay, generate a copy of Midnight Sun. Let's go for this card first.
Want it done right, gotta do it yourself.
I don't wish all that on him. He doesn't have a shield like that, you know? So, chain three, chain four. Wait a minute. Give all heroes full block. Okay, here we go. Let's go for the block. I'm gonna save that for later. Man, we could do it now, right? That's the one I was attacking earlier. Oh, sorry, that was earlier. That was my other turn I had before I had to quit, before I lost the match, I mean. So I just...
Leave some for the rest of us.
Then we got a copy. We can put it? Over 1,000 something? Me and me tell me this bitch still ain't gonna be dead. Oh, wow. I'm better off just using, hold up, and save that for later for something bigger, right? Nah, I'm not gonna consider it.
Try that more often.
It's not enough. I need a heavy hitting card, but out of card, please. Okay.
Please.
Oh, there it is right there. Beat that, 2-1. Got the blade storm going on. Right here, first spot for it too. Trying to get everything up in here. Everything up in here. That's a pretty cool move, man. Legends are true. My boy said the legends are true. Hold on, it didn't do shit to this chick right here, though. That's weird. Still standing in front of the nigga though, so okay.
Escape. Crude, but effective.
more than one way they attacking that creature over there too, so just to keep that in mind. And turn. Tell you what, we're even talking this trash though, for real. That's definitely his attitude.
None can escape.
Come on, man. That's why I need to take your asses out too. And I ain't talking about to a restaurant either. I'm talking about, oh, cool. Put him in that coffin. Get that card that that dog holds. All in together now. Man.
Form the seal. It can be done. We are trying.
So I say 9:52. Shit, Wolverine. Unleash the beast. What does this do? Midnight Knight special? Hero consume all heroism to damage random enemies. Random enemies. One time for each heroism. Damage increased by 13% each attack as well. Ah. 520. That's 1,524. God. Try this out. So I can't do an attack now, so. See what happens. That looks sick. That looks so sick. It didn't kill him, but you know, it looked pretty cool. Alright, in turn. Good block. Damn, it's really good. The next mother has, she shared the same voice with the hunter's mom. Willis, same voice. You will kneel. Stop putting my boy in goddamn binds. I gotta waste a point attacking him just to unfree him. Oh man, it's a lot of dogs coming out here too. It's a lot of dogs coming out here. Shut your bitch ass. Hold up. You know what? I'm gonna shut your ass up. Shut your bitch. You know what? Lucky that's all I got. Oh, I'm flat. Hold up. I'm sorry. I'm gonna shut your ass up. Wait. Now I'm flat. There's a lot of dogs out here. Do you have to? Nah, I'm gonna waste. I ain't wasting that around.
As a child, I servants of Lilith. Now I teach them to fear.
I'm tired of hearing your voice, goddamn. Matter of fact, watch me whip. Watch me, Nene. Give me that card, nigga. Give me that card, boy. Alright. Now I just changed. Use the established seal card. Reveal one of the lesser seals that binds to the dark tower. If all seals can be established, the hunter can complete the seal and the block is not good. Bladestone baby, Bladestone baby. Ooh, 381. Yeah, I think it's best to use this right here because I need to get all these niggas up at one time. Feel me? Can we make one hit one ring? It's a war be over there. Let's do it. Got my boy free. Multi KO. Wow. Well, I didn't like that. My boy Ghost Rider is getting free. Yes, sir. What's going on with Wolverine over there? Why are you back over? You did not have any cards. So, in turn. Oh, hell. That's like a good place right here. Oh, my God. Oh, God. He wiped that thing. I need that card, bro.
Already come this far. Together, there is nothing you can do.
It is you.
True destiny.
That's it? What does it do? Stun and a vulnerable shield. It's a knockback. Okay, this is stun. I need that card, man. But I'm not transform. Wait, hold on, you're supposed to be stunned. Oh, God. Two Chinese?
I am impressed.
Oh shit, got a midnight sun card called Penistare. Alright now. All in together now. All in together, man. Give it Mike in. So I got this one.
Make way for vengeance. party. So we got two dogs left on the field. I know you came to kill like that. What is this? Oh, that's that monster. Oh, hell. I thought that thing was dead, but apparently not. Sorry, stay stunned, bitch. We saw most of the dogs are dead. Unless they come as reinforcements, whatever, but, you know, we don't have anything on the field. Besides that ink thing, I forgot about that shit. I forgot that she could bring back these guys too. And more dogs, right? Yep, more of these. Yep, more of these dogs. Oh, hell no, man. That's what I hate about that thing. I gotta take that thing out. You has to go. You guys can go. You guys can go. Can't have this stuff going on. Can't be having that. And we gotta take this dog out to get that, what's this do? Or my flat. We can get rid of that. You're right, this. Because she did brick place. 38. Wait, what the? You need to go ahead and down a little bit too. Not bad. Let's see your boy! Right to your boy.
Now that was something.
We got a hunter over here too. Well, let's go ahead and get that card. We gotta go get this shit now while we can. We got the Ghost Rider. This card out. We can write a copy of the card. My boy hurting. Whoa! Let's put this on her. Nice! Wow, I didn't think he had a second type of card like that.
I would have guessed you were aligned with Lewis.
Wait, she didn't take a lot of damage, did she? She sure as hell didn't. He's almost dead, too, so. Well, might as well say one of you guys around. He's definitely gonna die. Like, there's too many guys going against him right now. All eyes on Ghost Rider, so might as well put a last attack on her. Wait, do I have any more redraws? Ooh, there we go. Baby girl. I wish she had to draw the, what do you call that card? A healing card, but that's just as good, you know. She almost gone. Hey, Determinch! I didn't press intern on this motherfucker. I did not press this shit. Alright, y'all leave Ghost Rider alone, man. You know, he ain't did none of you guys. None of his business. Man, they about to destroy this nigga. In one free move, I'm gonna keep that. Alright, he's about to be dead though, guys, so. Should I fail the mission? Yep. Fail the mission. They don't give you a revive or nothing on that part, huh? So it seems like I just need to attack her. Wait, what? I gotta do that shit all, bruh. Say it ain't so. All over again? Oh my god. All over again. Square in the turn. I really want to use my Venom at the end of this game, though, for real, man. Venom and Hulk and my Hunter. Two powerhouses, man. Just crushing everything. I think in the game it said something about the game would pick the hero that you were growing up the closest to throughout the gameplay. So I guess Wolverine's like the closest one I became, you know, I came closer with. Shut up. Alright, where's that thing at? I need something like the one shot this thing. That's what I need. Go to one side. That's not bad.
There was a time when you were at the highest of stakes. That time is clearly
I made sure I take that thing out first, man. Like, it's a headache trying to kill all those things on the board like that. Like it's playing chess too, almost like, even though I'm not a chess player like that, I've never really gotten into chess, but the way they protect certain things, and you know, that's why I remind me of chess a little bit too.
I'm impressed.
more of these damn dogs, bro.
Oh my god. Look, some block on Earth. Good thing for that block. Let's go 5 turns, eh? Good block.
Can't, what? I just healed that nigga. How he get KO, bruh? Nah. It's too. He's dead. I can't even do it. So you cannot lose it. Not one time at all. You cannot lose your life. You can't.
So I gotta really watch how I'm playing this.
Time has come. Still, they persist.
Starting to grind my gears.
This world long before.
You aren't good enough for me.
They have not lost focus yet.
Hunter, form the seal. It can be done. We are trying. It is time.
Kid's pretty good.
You had the weak, even for Hydra. They have not lost interest.
Has she
I am the only one left standing.
Just what I need.
You had your chance. Lilith herself could not best me. What makes you think you will fare any better? Picture.
There can be no resistance.
Where I want to go. This is a serious predicament for you.
not bother running.
Every once in a while, legends are true.
I am still the prize. Begins. I am going to get you for this. They are still set on me. You will lose, Cthon. I know you sense it. I will make this quick.
Lilith, look kindly on this one.
Something real special.
This far, Hunter. Together, there is nothing you can't do.
It is your true destiny.
I owe you a Coke.
You were too weak for this fight.
To his prison.
A long sleep is over. We will not return to that place.
Burn in hellfire! It was nice not being on the receiving end of your wrath.
We'll be right back.
I am the only one left standing.